Hey, welcome to another tutorial from WordPress Page Builders Academy. We have an extensive library of tutorials for all the top WordPress page builders. So be sure to subscribe and hit that bell so you can see them when they come out. Okay, now on to today's tutorial.
Creating a pricing table that converts well in Elementor involves several key steps. Elementor is a popular page builder plugin for WordPress that allows you to design custom layouts easily. Here's a step-by-step guide to creating an effective pricing table using Elementor. If you have a specific design concept in mind for your pricing table, creating it from scratch is a great option. Navigate to the Elementor editing interface. Select the column structure that best suits your pricing table layout. For instance, if you offer three pricing plans, opt for a three-column layout. Insert a heading element for each pricing plan title. Go to the Style tab to customize the heading size. Enter the title of each pricing plan. Specify the price for each plan. Adjust colors. Typography and other styles to match your website's branding. Add descriptions for each plan and adjust their size. Insert a button element. Let's go back to the pricing and add a little bit of shortcode for the price to make it look nicer.
Hey, we've got a quick favor to ask. If you've made it this far into that tutorial, please smash that like button. It will really help out this channel and these tutorials. Okay, now back to the actual tutorial. Thank you.
Back to the button. Let's go to the Style tab. Adjust the padding for the button. Customize the text on the Call to Action button. Adjust its size and radius, and also the color of the button. List the features included in each plan using bullet points or icons to enhance readability. Once the first pricing table is complete, duplicate it to save time. Tailor the content of duplicated tables as needed. Add a shadow to the pricing table border. Customize the appearance of the second and third columns. Highlight the most popular plan to attract attention. Adjust the padding of the column border for the spacing. Consider implementing strategies such as adding testimonials, offering money-back guarantees or free trials, and creating a sense of urgency to improve conversion rates. Once satisfied with the pricing table, click the Publish button to make it live on your website. Preview the pricing table to ensure it looks visually appealing and is easy to understand. Make any necessary adjustments before finalizing. By following these steps and optimizing your pricing table for conversion, you can create an effective tool for showcasing your pricing plans and attracting customers to your products or services.
Okay, that's pretty much it for this tutorial. If you liked the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And these videos take a lot of time, so if you do appreciate the content, be sure to subscribe and hit that bell so we can reach more people. Thank you. And if you have any comments or questions, leave in the section below and we will get to them as soon as we can. Thank you very much and see you next time.